Hey, what is a good last-minute gift that I can get for my wife for Valentine's Day?
You should get her what she's always wanted, a new husband. You non-orgasm giving ass fuck boy. I bet she has a Tinder, Black Planet, eHarmony, and a damn Christian Mingle account. Nah, fuck that. You bout to get this work. Speaking of work, how the fuck are you still a staff sergeant? You've been that shit for like 15 whole years. But non-advancing ass shitbag. Oh, and the IRS called. They said fuck yo taxes. Them shit's going straight to your baby moms. Oh, pistol grip chin having ass. I told you about asking me them stupid ass questions. You know I don't fuck with you like that.
You know what, Siri? Fuck you.
Yeah, you wish. I heard about your weak ass stroke game. So miss me with that bullshit. And do yourself a favor and shave that. I own a creepy white van with no windows. And I have free candy tattooed on my lower back looking ass mustache.
Nothing wrong with my motherfucking mustache. You know, that's exactly why I'm switching fucking phone companies now. I can't stand your ass.
What you say, you black some bitch? That's exactly why my president is white. My colors is red, white, and blue. And I'll be goddamned if my Confederate flag ain't too. And if you have a problem with anything I fucking said, you can cash me outside where you will receive two things. These hands. And you're one way a ticket back to where you came from.